Okay, find out what happens.
She actually seems to be working good without tire chains. It's unbelievable. Now if I threw a set of tire chains on the back and I put some weight onto it.
Yeah, it's a real horse wheel. It's not supposed to be like that.
Some tire chains onto it and some weight or even some eggs with loaded eggs or something. I don't know, but this thing would go like a rocket through the snow. It already does. Plow seems to be working good. Just that one big lump here I can't seem to get. I push it and then that's about it. Friggin' huge burnouts when I get here. Just laying rubber. Set these up on another pole so you can see. I mean, I just power right out. Oh, that's gold. Thank you.
Okay, the rest gets done with the tractor. I'm done. The rest has to get done with the big tractor because I can't push anymore. Still pretty good without tire chains onto it. That I could still push as much as it did. Okay, like 2.5 or something. But yeah. All right, guys. I guess thanks for watching. So that'll be the end of my Massey 10 and Massey 7 plowing video. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.